much. Now, the second alphabet played on the dagga is K. It is called K, Ki, Kat. So, we played flat on the dagga, K. Now, we have got alphabets which we play simultaneously on the dagga as well as chati. These are all the two alphabets which we play together. First is dha. It has to be played how we play now on the chati. Very good. And ge. Now we play both these together. It is dha.